We are now excited to feature our Wind Symphony Flute section. I'd like to thank Mrs. Evans for working so hard with the flute section here. We hope you enjoy this excerpt from the Nutcracker Suite.
In 2004, The Polar Express made history by becoming the first all-digital captured film. But more importantly, it became an iconic movie of the American Christmas season, awakening the child in all of us. On Christmas Eve, a boy witnesses a train called the Polar Express. That is about to depart for the North Pole. When the boy examines the engine, the conductor lets him aboard, and many adventures and lessons are learned as they travel to the North Pole. For those who have seen the movie, we hope that you can still hear the magic sleigh bells ring. For tonight's performance of The Polar Express, we also have a very special ending where The Polar Express is going to have an unexpected visit to something very iconic. It will be very meaningful to some in the audience and will make total sense and maybe be confusing to others. See if you can figure it out.